person that Hillary Clinton's attorney came to, Michael Sussman, came to share false information.